Dear students, we are in 6.5 exercise and we have completed 12 questions until last class. We will try to solve from question number 13 to 17 in this class. Okay. Let us see 13th number question what they have given. Find two numbers whose sum is 24 and whose product is as large as possible. Okay. See, two numbers means x plus y you can take. X plus y is equal to 24, like you can take. Afterwards, see, product means x into y. X into y is equal to as large as possible means what we do? We will take f of x is equal to x into y. And f of x function should be maximum. That means second derivative of that function should be less than 0. If that comes automatically, we are going to find those numbers. Naturally, f dash x itself will give x value. Okay. This is not tough, easy only. But you see here, this question is in application of derivatives, like you know, you are going to proceed for that procedure. Okay. In your examination, it will come in between matrices or determinants question. And how you are going to do this with determinants, sorry, with calculus only, like? That you have to think. Why? Because see here, product is as large as possible means maxima, like how it has to come in our mind. Maxima, maximum value, as large as possible. Okay, these are all like that you have to practice. Let us see. See what I am writing. Let x and y are two numbers. See, first question little bit steps I will write. Second, next question onwards we will reduce the steps. Let x and y are two numbers. Okay. And given x plus y is equal to 60. Sorry, 24. X plus y is equal to 24. Okay. Product should be maximum as possible. Product of numbers is equal to xy. Okay. See here how to convert this into what we can say functions and all. Before converting, you have to take y value. Why? Because all y is equal to in terms of x, you have to write. You see here what I am writing. Y is equal to 24 minus x, I am writing. Is it correct? Y is equal to 24 minus x. And product also, what I am writing, this is f of x is equal to xy. Okay. Now what I am doing, f dash x I am finding. See, f double dash x should come less than 0, then this is maximum. Large means maximum, okay? Okay, you see, f dash x is equal to x into y means 24 minus x I am writing. Here only I have to write. X into 24 minus x, okay? Now, see, derivation is different. That is a normal function. Normal function. Okay. You can expand or else you can do multiplication u into v like also. U into v like I will do. U into v like if I do v d by dx of u, that means 1 plus u d by dx of v minus 1. Okay. X into d by dx of 24 minus x is minus 1. Minus 1 I have taken. Okay. You see what will happen. Twenty-four minus x, that is equal to 24 minus 2x. Is it okay?
Okay.
So convert this. F dash x should be equal to 0, na? F dash x should become 0 implies 2x is equal to 24 and x is equal to 12. This is a critical point. Or we can say this is one number also, not wrong. X is equal to 12. Okay. If at all x is equal to 12, y will be 12. 12 plus 12, 24. Okay, but wait. See, our motto is whatever the product is coming, that should be maximum. Like 12 you have taken, another number will come 12. And if you product, the product should be maximum. Okay, you see here, what you have to understand here? Say 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, or 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. That means here, two numbers are there. If you add 5 only will come. But here in first case, 1 into 4 is equal to 4. In second case, 2 into 3 is equal to 6. See, 6 will be the maximum. 4 is not maximum. That means if we ask this question, find two numbers, sum is 5 and product is maximum, means you have to choose this. Like. Okay? Like this we are doing here. Okay. One number is 12, we know. But let us find f double dash x also. F double dash x should come less than 0. Why? Because large means maximum. Write down f double dash x. F double dash x is equal to. Okay. See, f dash x we have got this one. F double dash x is equal to minus 2. That means f double dash x is less than 0. If less than 0, automatically f of x is maximum. Maximum value. Maximum means maximum value. Or else you write maximum value. You understand now? Why? Because f double dash x is less than 0 has come. That is why maximum value. That means whatever we are doing is correct. Large. Okay. Therefore, x is equal to 12 and y is equal to 24 minus 12. That is equal to 12. Both numbers are 12 and 12. This is answer. Okay. Take this, we will go for 14th question. Okay. See, 14th question, same like earlier question only. Two numbers, if you add 60 has to come. And here not product. Product of 1 cube and 1 ordinary number. X into y cube is maximum like. That means, x into y cube, f of x you take, f double dash x should come less than 0. Then, whatever the f dash x, x comes, that value is correct. Y also you can find. Okay. Let us write first, x plus y is equal to 60 already they have given. You see, what I am writing. X plus y is equal to 60, y is equal to 60 minus x. Okay, and f of x is equal to x y cube, that is equal to x into 60 minus x whole cube. Okay, f of x is 60 minus x whole cube into x into y cube. Y is 60 minus x. Okay, now you do first f dash x. V d by dx of u plus u d by dx of v, that means 3 into 60 minus x whole square into minus 1. Okay? Okay. That is equal to, see, 60 minus x whole cube into 1 means same. But here minus 3x will come, minus 1 into 3, minus 3x. minus 3x into 60 minus x whole square, that is equal to, okay. Now 60 minus x whole square is less common. 60 minus x whole square, if I take common, then 60 minus x will be there, okay. One square has come outside, okay, and minus 3x will be there. Is it okay?
Okay.
Write down again. F dash x is equal to 60 minus x whole square into 60 minus 4x. Minus x minus 3x minus 4x. Okay. You see here 60 minus x square into 60 minus x. 60 minus x whole cube. First of all. 60 minus x square into minus 3x. 60 minus x square into minus 3x. Okay. Like that we have done. Common we have taken. Okay. Now you see. F dash x you should equate to 0. Why? Because the x value you have to find. That is the procedure. Write down. F dash x is equal to 0 implies. You see here. Two values will come. But logically you have to take the value. You see. 60 minus x whole square is equal to 0. Or 60 minus x is equal to 0. Or x is equal to 60. But this is not valid. Why? You see here. Two positive numbers you have to take. If you take 60x, then y will be 0. Product is going to become 0. Y 0 means x into y cube means 0. But that is not going to become maximum. That is the logic. That is why 60 minus x is equal to 60, you should not take. Then you go for next one. 4x is equal to 60, comma, x is equal to 15. Okay? After making 0, these values you are going to come. Okay. This is correct. If x is 15, automatically y will be 45. Wait. Directly you should not write. Why? Because see, f dash x also you have to show that less than 0, then it is maximum length. Okay, that part is still pending. Let us do f double dash x. F double dash x is equal to, okay. See, f dash x final is this one. Okay, this further you have to do differentiation. Okay, v d by dx of u, that means see 2 into 60 minus x into again d by dx of means minus 1 plus u d by dx of v, that means see minus 4. Okay. See, need not to simplify much. Why? Because you have to substitute 15, but even then little bit simplification we will do. You see minus is there. Minus 2 into 60 minus x is common. Okay, let it be. Minus 2 into 60 minus x into 60 minus 4x is 1. Okay. This is 1. Plus I am writing, but minus will come. Okay. Minus 4 into 60 minus x whole square is another 1. Okay, you see 60 minus x, 60 minus x common is there. Okay, let it be. 60 minus x, 1 I have taken common, 60 minus x, 60 minus x. But here you see minus 2 into 60 minus 40x. You see minus 2 into minus 4 plus 8x. Okay, minus 2 into 60 minus 120. Okay. See here minus 4 into minus x. Why? Because you see here 60 minus x come outside. Only 60 minus x is there here. Okay. Minus 4 into minus x plus 4x. Square is not there. Okay. Outside has come. Only 60 minus x is there. Okay. Again. Minus 240. That is equal to 8x plus 4x, 12x.
12x minus 360.
Okay, now wait.
You did not do further anything. Substitute to 15. It should come less than 0. Okay? Let us proceed.
F double dash 15. 60 minus 15. 12 into 15.
See, 15 tens are 150. 15 twos are 30. 180.
180, okay? 180 minus 360.
45 into, see, 360 minus 180 means 180. 180 minus 360 means minus 180. How much will come minus 180 into 45?
50, 5 8s are 40, 5 1s are 5, 9. 40, 4 8s are 32, 4 1s are 4, 3 7.
8,000 minus 8,100 will come. This is less than 0. Okay? That means whatever we have done is correct. As f double dash x is less than 0, f of x is maximum value. That means bracket largest. Okay? Then you write down numbers. The numbers are x is equal to 15 and y is equal to 45. 45 directly I have written. Why? Because see, y is equal to 60 minus 15. 60 minus 15 means 45. 45 plus 15, 60. Okay? This is answer for your 14th question. Take this, we will go for 15th question. Okay?
Okay.
Find two positive numbers x and y such that their sum is 35 and the product is x square into y to the power of y is maximum. Okay?
Maximum only.
Yes, maximum.
Okay.
Same like earlier question. X plus y is equal to 35, y you take, and f of x is equal to x square into y 5. That also you convert into y form. And f double dash x should be less than 0. F dash x will give x value. Same like earlier only. Let us proceed further. Okay. See what I am writing. The sum is 35 means, see, x plus y will be 35, comma, y is equal to 35 minus x. This is very important. And f of x is equal to x square y 5. That is equal to x square into y means 35 minus x all to the power of 5. Okay. That you write. Okay. Now proceed further. F dash x first you find. F dash x. See, v dy dx of u plus u d by dx of v, that means you see 5 into 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 into 5x to the power of 4 into again minus 1. Okay? Okay, this is plus only, but this is minus. And at one go, shall we take common also? Or else two steps we will do. Okay. 2x into 35 minus x whole to the power of 5 is 1. Minus 5x square. Okay, 5x square minus 1. Minus 5x square into 35 minus x whole to the power of 4. Okay.
Okay.
Now you see 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 is the common you have to take. Why? Because this is 5 is greater. Least you have to take common. 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 if you take common. Here you see 35 minus x will be there, but 2x is there. See, here 5 is not there. 4 has come means only 35 minus x is there, like you think. 70x minus 2x square. Okay. Here you see 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 all has gone out. That means minus 5x square will be there. Okay.
Write down again. Simplify. Why? Because the minus 7x square is going to become
f dash x is equal to 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 into 70x minus 7x to square.
Okay.
Full stop. Okay. Now you see, you have to equate it to 0. You have to equate it to 0. F dash x is equal to 0. Then you are going to get x value here from here. Okay. Write down.
F dash x is equal to 0 implies x is equal to 35.
Okay. See, 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 is equal to 0. You write afterwards again. 35 minus x is equal to 0. X is equal to 35 only. You have to write for this. For this, you have not gone. But whether is it correct? X is equal to 35. You see, x plus y is equal to 35. X is equal to 35 means y will be 0. Y is 0 means here f of x will be 0. There will be no maximum. Okay, that is why x is equal to 35. You cross mark it. You should not take it. Okay, then you go for here 70x minus 7x square is equal to 0, comma 7x square is equal to 70x, okay, comma x square is equal to 10x, okay. See here, x square is equal to 10x, that means see 0 square 0, x is equal to 0 also will come, but 0 also you should not take. X is equal to 0, if you take automatically this is going to become 0, that is not correct. That is why you take like this, x is equal to 10. You understand now? 10 square, 10 square. That means x is equal to 10, you have to take it. X is equal to 0 also will come. Quadratic equation, two values will come. But x is equal to 0 is not valid. That is why don't take. X is equal to 10 only you take. Okay? Now you see, x is equal to 10 means y will be 25. 10 plus 25, 35 will come. We know. But wait. Why? Because see, we have to show f double dash x is equal to less than 0 also. Maximum value we have to show. Okay? That also we have to do. Let us do. F double dash x is equal to. Okay, see f dash x is this one final. See u into v. V d by dx of u 4 into minus 1 plus u d by dx of v, that means see 70x means 70 minus 7x square, d by dx of 7x square 14x. Okay, you simplify this. See here positive is there. Okay, I will write first this one here. Negative will come, you see minus 4 into will come. Okay, write down 35 minus x whole to the power of 4 into 70 minus 14x. This is 1. Okay. Then minus 4 into 35 minus x whole cube into 70x minus 7x square. Okay. And here also you see 35 minus x whole to the whole cube you take common. 35 minus x whole cube if I take common, whole cube, this is least, this is greater than this, okay. See here 35 minus whole cube has gone, only 35 minus x will be there. 35 minus x into 70 minus 14x. We do one thing, why should we substitute x value, that's all, okay, we need not do much. Why? Because see, if you substitute x value 10, then this should come less than 0, negative value should come. Write down. F double dash 10. Okay. X I am substituting 10. 35 minus 10. 25. 25 to the power of 4. Okay. See. 140. 70 minus 140. Minus 70. Why? Because 10 is, x is 10, 140, 70 minus 140, minus 70, okay? Here minus is coming, but here let us see what will come. Minus 4 into 35 minus 10, 25 cube, 700 minus 700. Because x square is 100, 700. You see, this is going to become 0, multiplication means, this entire thing. This is going to become 0, okay? This you don't take. Why? Because 700 by 700, 0 into something means after minus, this is minus 0. Okay, but come here. 25 to the power of 4, but minus 70. You need not calculate. You do one thing. Like this, I will write. Minus 70 into 25 to the power of 4, minus 0 is less than 0. Is it okay? Or minus 0 I am not writing. Why? Because this is 0. 25 to the power of 4 but into minus 7. Okay. Now see what I am writing. F double dash. X is less than 0. And F of X is maximum. Therefore, the numbers are x is equal to 10 and y is equal to 25. Y is equal to 35 minus 10, 25. Okay? This is answer for your 15th question. Okay? Take this, we will go for 16th question. Okay. See, question number 16, find two positive numbers whose sum is 16, that means x plus y is equal to 16, y is equal to 16 minus x, that we know. And another, f of x, how we have to write, f of x is sum of cubes, that means x cube plus y cube. See, there is a difference between sum of cubes and cube of sum. Carefully how to choose. Here sum of cubes. Sum of cubes means x cube plus y cube. This is called sum of cubes. Cube of sum. Both are different. Okay. If you get confused automatically, you are going to get a wrong answer. Sum of cubes. Sum of cubes. Cubes you have to make and sum you have to make. Cube of sum. Sum you make, afterwards make it cube. Cube of sum. Okay? Like this you have to understand. As usual, let us proceed. X plus y is equal to 16. Comma y is equal to 16 minus x. Okay? F of x is equal to x cube plus y cube, that is equal to x cube plus 16 minus x whole cube. Understand this? Sum of cubes. Okay. You make f dash x first. F dash x. Okay, f dash, see this is addition only, directly you can do. 3x square plus 3 into 16 minus x whole square. Okay? Again, d by dx of n minus 1. That is equal to. You see here, this minus 3 into will come. 3x square minus 3 into 16 minus x whole square. Is it okay first, you see? Okay? See, now you make f dash x equal to 0. Implies
3x square minus 3 into 16 minus x whole square is equal to 0. Okay. Okay, we'll do one thing. This expansion we will do. x square, we have to cancel out or add. Then only you are going to get quadratic equation. Directly you don't get it. Okay? Huh. Three x square minus 3 into, you see, a minus b whole square. A square minus 2ab plus b square. Okay? That is equal to 0. Okay. 3x square, see, minus 256 into 3. Three six are 18, 3 fives are 15 plus 1, 16. 3 twos are 6 plus 1, 7. 768. Minus 768 plus 6396 x minus 3 x square is equal to 0. Okay, you see here 3x square is going to get cancelled plus minus. Okay, and now you see 96 x is equal to 768 x is equal to 768 by 96. Okay. Calculation we will do here and directly number we will write. I think 8 may go. 96, 768. 768 by 96. 4 2s are 8, 4 4s. 4 1, 36. 4 9s, 4 2s. Okay, 4 6. 4 4s, 4 8s. 6 8s, 8s. 8 will be your x. Okay. Now wait. X is equal to 8 has come. Wait. If it is x is equal to 8, automatically y will be 16 minus 8, 8. Y also 8, x also 8. Okay. Wait. F double dash x should be greater than 0 has to come. Why? Because minimum is asking. Minimum means greater than 0 has to come. Okay. That also we will see. F double dash x should be greater than 0. But F dash x, what is the final value? This is final value of dash x, okay? Write down, f double dash x. 6x, okay? 6x minus 6 into 16 minus x into minus 1. That is equal to, okay, this 6x is okay. But see, minus into minus plus 6 into 16 minus x. Okay? Then f double dash x is equal to 6x plus 96 minus 6x. That means, see, f double dash x is equal to 96, which is greater than 0. Minimum. Okay. Therefore, f of x is minimum. F of x is minimum. What is f of x? F of x is this one. Sum of cubes, okay? Sum of cubes is minimum. Okay, now we can proceed. Numbers, x is equal to 8 and y is equal to 8. Numbers, x is equal to 8 and y is equal to 8. That means, see, 16 minus 8. You understand now this question? Okay, here, see, minimum has come means maximum greater than 0 has to come. Double derivative, okay? Let us proceed for 17th question. Okay. Okay. See, this question, 17th question, understand carefully. A square piece of tin side is 18 centimeters. You see here what I am writing. Say it is square. 18 centimeters means both length and breadth will be 18 centimeters. Is it okay?
Okay.
Used to be made into a box. We are making this into a box.
Okay.
How you are making? By cutting a square from each corner. You see, I am cutting square. But this square we are cutting means this is having some side, na? See, this is 18, 18 up to here. But this I can say x and x. Okay? This cutting size he is asking finally. See, we presume x centimeter. See, 18 centimeter length, 18 centimeter breadth square is there. This also square means x centimeter length, x centimeter width we are cutting on four corners. If you fold automatically, it is going to become box. Okay? See, now volume should be maximum, he is asking. After making box, the volume should be maximum. And what is the size of x, he is asking. You understand it carefully here. See here, volume means, you see what I am writing. Volume is equal to length into breadth into height. What is length? 18 minus 2x. Why? Because here also x is there, here also x is there. You are deducting 18 minus 2x. 18 minus 2x is length. What is breadth? Breadth is also same, 18 minus 2x. What is height? Height will be x only. See, if you outcut x size and if you open automatically, close automatically for box, height will be x. Okay? See how I am taking this. F of x will be 18 minus 2x whole square into x. Is it correct first you see? If you understand this, then you can proceed, or else we are not able to proceed further. See, this is a box having square box. Square box 18 centimeter, 18 centimeter. But we are cutting x centimeter corner square pieces, four sides, to make a box by folding. Okay? See, finally, height of the box will be whatever the dimension you cut, that dimension will be the height. Then what will be the length and breadth? Length and breadth both are same. Earlier 18 was there, now 18 minus x will come. Why? Because see, if you fold this automatically, 18 minus x minus x, 18 minus 2x is going to come. Here also, length and breadth will be reduced. 18 minus 2x. Length into breadth into height means 18 minus 2x whole square into x. This is the volume. This volume should be maximum. That means f double dash should be less than 0 has to come. Okay? F of x also you can find x value will come. Okay? You see, f dash x you find automatically. See what I am doing. F dash x is equal to, see here two functions are there. V d by dx u, 2 into 18 minus 2x into, okay 2x. Again, d by dx of minus 2x is minus 2. Okay? Plus u d by dx x 1. Okay. You finalize this first, then afterwards we will equate it. 0. See, minus 2x, minus I will write afterwards, 18 minus 2x square I will write first, 18 minus 2x whole square, okay, minus 4x square, 4x, minus 2 into minus 2, minus 4 into x, 18 minus 2x, okay. See here, 18 minus 2x take common, you can take, 18 minus 2x, if I take common, 18 minus 2x will be there. Why? Because 1 18 minus 2x has common. 18 minus 2x into minus 4. Okay? This is into only up to here. Keep in our mind. Minus 72x plus 8x square.
Understand now? Minus 4x into 18 minus 2x. First we will make normal, then we will take common, or else we are going to get confused. Okay, you see that is equal to, see minus 4x into minus 4x into 18 minus 2x. Okay, this is 1 plus 18 minus 2x whole square. Okay, this is different. Okay, you see inside 18 minus 2x is there. 18 minus 2x, shall we take common? Minus 2x I have taken common, minus 4x will come here, minus 4x, okay? This is minus 4x, that's all. Why? Because here there is no square. But here 18 minus 2x square is there, 1 minus 18 minus 2x has gone, means 18 minus 2x will be there. But this is plus, plus 18 minus 2x, okay? Okay. Now you see, minus 18 minus 6x. F dash x is equal to 18 minus 2x into 18 minus 6x. Okay. Now you make equal to 0. F dash x is equal to 0. Implies x will be 9. See, directly I am writing. 2x is equal to 18, x is equal to 9. Okay. Or 6x is equal to 18, x is equal to 3. Okay. Now wait. X is equal to 9 is invalid. Why? Because see, for volume 18 minus 2x whole square into x is there. You see here, if you substitute 9, 2 into 9, 18, 18 minus 18, 0, 0 into x, 0. That is why, write down, x is equal to 9 gives volume 0. X is equal to 3 is valid. X is equal to 9, if you substitute 2 into 9, 18, 18 minus 18, 0, 0 square, 0, 0 into 0, x 0. Volume, you are not going to get any volume, it is going to become 0. Okay, that is why x is equal to 9, you should not take. X is equal to 3, you have to take. That means answer is x is equal to 3, but you have not yet proven. Why? Maximum you have to prove. Maximum means f double dash x should come less than 0. F double dash x. Okay. What is the final f of f dash x? This is final f dash x. Okay. This f double dash x you have to show as less than 0. Write down f double dash x. Okay. You see, u into v plus 1 you have to make. See, v d by dx u, that means minus 2 into, okay, plus u d by dx v minus 6 plus only, okay, okay. Now you open syrup, make it. See, plus 6x plus 12x, sorry, 12x minus 36, 12x plus 12x, 18 6 are minus 108. Okay. Then wait, 12x plus 12x, 24x, right?
12x plus 12x, 24x, sir. See, minus 36 plus 8, 44, minus 144. Okay, see, this is final. Now, see, you have to substitute 3. If you substitute 3, maximum means less than 0 has to come. It will come. F double dash 3 is equal to 24 into 3, 72, minus 144, that is equal to minus 72, less than 0.
See, less than 0 has come, okay. That means you can say final x is equal to 3 centimeter. Y centimeter, x 18 centimeter. If it is 18 centimeter, then this will be 3 centimeters. You understand how it has come? See here, how you are choosing length, breadth and all, this is very important. Or else you are not going to get this answer, okay. Okay, we will do one thing. We will stop this class here. Next class, we will try to solve remaining questions. Okay, thank you very much.